an Almond Harmony laser. It has a platform and has multiple different heads that can be different services. So this is the laser hair removal head, and how we know that is because it's red. It has a red wavelength, and it can be treated, can remove hair on
laser hair removal on this gentleman. So we're going to begin using the test with the flash of the light. That's the laser, the intense pulse light that is being flashed, which is damaging the hair follicle where...
Can you
we're going to be doing laser hair removal on the abdomen.
Laser hair removal can be used on all body parts and all skin types with our laser. Anywhere you want it to go, we can do it. You will have to change the settings accordingly. It usually takes generally 6 to 10 treatments to finish a complete course of laser hair removal. It takes closer to 10 if you have darker skin and closer to 6 if you have lighter skin. And you come in every 6 to 8 weeks for a treatment. Once the hair becomes thinner, then you would come in less often to maximize the laser hair removal treatment. The laser hair removal is a non-invasive on that hair bulb. So when the light gets emitted from the laser, it destroys that hair follicle. And what that hair follicle does then, it gets destroyed, but the hair that's in that follicle has to work itself out. So you will continue to see some hair that comes out, but if you shave that, about a week later, you will notice full results of less hair in about 2 to 3 weeks. That's a little bit different than an ablative laser, which will, you know, the hair literally falls out within 3 days, but it's a much higher risk of hyperpigmentation, as well as very painful. This is not painful. And we do a lot of things for comfort by using anesthetic medicine and our cooling machine, which is right over here, that blows cold air on you.